students, myself, Meenal Deshpande from Gokhale Education Society's HL High School English Medium. To fill the gap between teacher and students in this COVID situation and for the continuation in studies of the student, our society started this online teaching program. As per the planning, I am going to teach you History and Civics of Standard 6. So let's start with our lesson number 3 from History, the Harappan Civilization. The Harappan Civilization 3.1, Harappan Civilization 3.2, Housing and Town Planning 3.3, Seals and Pots 3.4, The Great Bath. Now these 4 points, today we are going to focus on these 4 points. 3.1, Harappan Civilization. Archaeological excavation first began in 1921 CE at Harappa in the Punjab on the banks of the river Ravi. That is how the civilization came to be known as Harappan Civilization. It is also known as Indus Civilization. See, when excavation first began in 1921 CE, excavation means for a cavity formed by cutting, digging or a scooping, and in that excavation that is happened in Harappa in the Punjab on the banks of the river Ravi, and that is how the civilization is known as Harappan Civilization. The civilization is not only known as Harappan Civilization, but also it is known as Indus Civilization because it is also situated on the banks of the river Indus. Excavation were also carried out at Mohenjo-daro, a place about 650 km to the south of Harappa in the Indus. There was a striking resemblance between the remains of the structures and the artifacts found at the two places. See, artifacts means an object made of, shaped by human hand. Means whatever the objects they got in the excavation, which are made by the human, they and whatever the remaining things they got from this excavation, they are having some similarities. Similar remains which have been found at 4 places, Dholavira, Lothal, Kalibangan, Daimabad. Generally, the same characteristics are seen in all the places of Harappan civilization. Now some characteristics means some different things are also found there. These include, which things are there in it? See, town planning, roads, constructions of houses, drainage system, seals, pots and toys, and burial customs. Now, 3.2. Housing and town planning. The houses and other structures in Harappan civilization were mainly built with baked bricks. See students, the bricks, you know very well, bricks are used. What is mean by bricks? A hardened rectangular block of mud, and generally we are using it for our houses. The same way the people from Harappan civilization, they were using this baked bricks. Baked bricks means what? They dry, when they want to make a dry to that bricks, they are putting it in fire. In some places, unbaked bricks and stones were also used for their house construction. The houses had rooms built around a central courtyard. What is mean by courtyard? Courtyard means an area open to the sky. It is partially or wholly surrounded by the wall or the buildings. Now their houses were their houses had rooms built around a central courtyard. The houses had a wells. See, in their houses had wells, bathrooms and toilets also. There was an excellent drainage system in which baked earthen conduits were used. What is mean by conduits? A pipe or a channel for conveying the water. See, in that period also, the people are very curious about their health. They have proper drainage system. The streets had covered drainage built with bricks. This shows the great concern regarding public health. Already I told you that peoples are very curious about their health, and they were taking a lot of care of their health. The streets were broad and laid out in a grid pattern. Now, grid pattern means which type of pattern? The rectangles of equal size. Means whatever the streets were made by them, that was in that same pattern. Houses were built in the rectangular blocks created by them. The town which were divided into two or more sections, and each section had separate fortification. What is mean by fortification? Means strength and defense against an enemy. Okay. Now you can see there is one picture of Harappan civilization. Well, from that picture you can clear your idea that what type of construction was there. Okay. Now, point number 3.3, seals and pots. Now, what is mean by seals? Seals means a stamp design. Okay. See, seals and the pots. The seals of the Harappan civilization were mainly square shaped and made from the stone called steatite. Steatite means just their shape is as like as a soap. They include pictures of a real animals like a bull, buffaloes, oxen, elephants, rhinos, tigers, etc. So many, these all animals are engraved on them. And also of imaginary ones like the unicorn. Now what is mean by unicorn? Unicorn means horn projecting animals. See, there are two pictures. Just see that figures, you will get proper idea. These seals were also used as stamps. Earthen pots of various types and shapes have been found at the excavation of Harappan civilization. There are red terracotta pots with patterns and designs in black color. See, terracotta, that is a type of a soil which is used for the pottery or making buildings. The pattern includes, now which type of patterns are there? Fish scales, interlocking circles, people leaves, etc. The Harappan people buried their dead. You know very well, when they are buried their dead, they used to bury earthen pots with that bodies. See, there are some figures or the pictures of that earthenware. Just see that pictures. Now, 3.4, the Great Bath. Now, we are going to take information about their bath system, which is very different than our bath system. See, a spacious bath has been discovered at Mohenjo-daro. The tank in the Great Bath was nearly 2.5 meters deep. It was 12 meters long and 7 meters wide. It was lined with the baked bricks to prevent seepage of water. See, their bath system, which was very different, and the seepage water means what? After using that water for their bath, they are properly disposing that water. There were steps leading down to the tank. When they want to go in that tank, they are having proper steps. There was also a provision for a draining, cleaning and refilling the tank from time to time. When the tank was filled or when they finished their work, after that they are refilling the tank or they are cleaning that tank time to time. So students, we learned about 4 points from Harappan civilization. Harappan civilization, housing and their town planning, seals and pots, and the Great Bath. Now, some questions are here for you, and you have to write their answers in your notebook. Question number 1. Name the fruits and crops grown in your area. Second question, what clothing do the people in your area use? Question number third, write the names of the ornaments you know. Question number two, write short note on the great bath. Okay? In this video, we learned first part of this lesson. In the next video, I will teach you the second part of the lesson. Thank you.